Thank you very much, Nick. All the dreams still alive at this point. And one of them can be realised. And everyone's been talking about it. We'll soon find out. Down to the last three.
There are three left to go forward. Salford Mill, Strategic Prince, and Archipenko. Archipenko could well be the last for the Vodafone Derby of 2007. All of the runners are in. And they're off. They're racing there for the Derby. And one of those that jumps out smartly towards the outside is Kid Mambo. Akaliba's also adopting a handy position. It's ACHTUNG Chekhov of the 805 runners. And he's coming to the fore. Authorized is settled in about midfield, maybe slightly worse than that. Towards the outer as Kid Mambo leads ACHTUNG Chekhov through the first couple of foot. Carlo settled in third. Akaliba's four. Acapulco's being bustled up to take a handy position with Strategic Prince. Midfield for Admiral of the Freak racing on the outside of at this stage towards the inner Soldier of Fortune. Mid-division for Marlon to Patara Bay. Then Strategic Prince Authorized his midfield a little deep on the course. Just struggling to get the cover. The Anders being ridden along towards the back of the field. Also towards the rear early on is Eagle Mountain Archipenko. The two big Aiden O'Brien guns are about second and third last. Salford Mill, the other one who is towards the tail of the field. So it's Kid Mambo who's led them up the ascent for the first half mile, and he continues to show the way. From ACHTUNG Chekhov in the black cap, Acapulco and Locarno race third and fourth. Akaliba's fifth on the outside of the all-blue colours of Soldier of Fortune. Admiral of the Flint's partner is Strategic Prince, Authorized in ninth place, racing on the outer of Marla. Then Patara Bay regime, Leander's being ridden along. Still no move from Eagle Mountain towards the back of the field, the white cap of Yellowstone, then Archipenko and Salford Mill. So the Derby field begin the descent towards Tatman Corner, and ACHTUNG Chekhov puts it to Kid Mambo. These two lead, the pace has been pretty generous. Pushing along in third place is Acapulco, in fourth is Locarno. Akaliba races on the outside of Soldier of Fortune. Then Strategic Prince, Regulatory has had a nice uninterrupted passage so far. Is it ninth colours in the ninth place in the green colours on the outside, just tracking out of the fleet.